Here's how I turn a dead tree into a swing in 25 seconds.